Hi, this is Randall with Gabblehound, and today we're going to look at one of the coolest new features of Gabblehound, and that's the advanced